Good morning, members. Today we are going to see how you get an endpoint of a line segment with two endpoints. So, if you have A, x1, y1, and B, x2, y2 as the endpoint, as the endpoints of the line segment AB, to get an endpoint, you get x1 plus x2, you divide it by 2. You also get the y coordinate will be y1 plus y2 divided by 2. That's how you get the midpoint. The point is the coordinate. This will be the x coordinate and this is the y coordinate. So assuming these are the endpoints of those line segments, so to get the midpoint of this one, we say it will be x1, x2 over 2, comma y1 plus y2 over 2. I'm using a comma because it's a point. So let us see. This is x1, y1, x2, y2. So can we substitute? Now my endpoint will be x1 is 3 plus x2, which is 1 over 2, comma y1 is 1 plus y2, which is 5 divided by 2. So now you see that here we have my endpoint will be 3 plus 1, that's 4, divided by 2, you get a 2, comma 1 plus 5, that's a 6, divided by 2, we get a 3. So the main point is that. When I come to this, still this is my x1, y1, x2, y2. So my main point will be x1 plus x2 over 2. So can you substitute now? My x1 is negative 8 plus x2, which is a 2, right by 2, comma. Y1 is 2 plus y2, which is negative 5 divided by a 2. Let us see. My midpoint now will be negative 8 plus 2, that's negative 6. Negative 6 divided by 2, comma 2 plus negative 5, you get negative 3 divided by 2. So if you can simplify 2 and as this is negative 3, comma this is, we divide 3 by 2, you get negative 1.5. When I come to this thing, I say this one is my x1, y1, x2, y2. So now my midpoint M will be x1 plus x2 over 2, comma y1 plus y2 over 2. So can you substitute? X1 is 1 plus x2 is 3 divided by 2, comma y1 is negative 3 plus y2, which is a 3 over 2. So my m here is going to be 1 plus 3, that's 4, divided by 2, comma negative 1 plus, I mean negative 3 plus 3, that's a 0, divided by 2. So my midpoint here will be 4 divided by 2, you get a 2, 0 divided by 2, you get a 0. So that's the midpoint. So please try out these